In God's mercy, the ministry of death and condemnation has come to have no glory at all in light of the surpassing and permanent glory made available by the ministry of righteousness, the gospel of the grace and glory of Jesus Christ.
They try to tell me I'm loved and keep walking forth. They always try to believe but keep falling short. The Bible tells me I'm bought by the blood of the Son, but yo, I struggle if it covers all this brotherly stuff. Because I'm guilty of sin, some of the worst kind. I know he's able to cleanse, but will he purge mine? I can't offer my works like I can earn mine. I can't trust in my works, I need a sure mind. I must believe in his word, it says he's gracious. While we were dead in our sins, he came to save us. He doesn't wait till we're well for him to take us, but rather well is the state he recreates us. True. The full weight of our sin was given to the Son. Full weight of our past and all our future ones. Instead of condemning myself, I must believe in this. What? There's no glory if sin's bigger than Jesus is.
There's no glory in death, all. There's no glory in sin. Much glory in grace, there's no glory in men. Though the way of the cross seemed inglorious then, he arose to proclaim that all glory's in him. No glory in death, there's no glory in sin. Much glory in grace, there's no glory in men. Though the way of the cross seemed inglorious then, he arose to proclaim that all glory's in him.
Inside. But if I will not forgive, it's just a work of pride. It's not an option to up and push your cat aside. Bitterness is the way the flesh is working right. Only a fool would be off and try to worship though. God's opposed to a servant who's merciful. We like to talk of the cross about reaching the lost, but then we switch up the plan when we're presented at cost. Cause those in Christ have been saved, no condemnations due. I must apply it to me, but also others too. We're so blind to a debt and what the Lord's said. Without the gospel in sight, we get distorted. How is it true that the God who paid the sinner's lot has forgiven us, but we won't forgive a lot? Instead of condemning a man, I must believe in this. There's no glory if sin's bigger than Jesus's.
There's no glory in death, there's no glory in sin. Much glory in grace, there's no glory in men. Though the way of the cross seemed inglorious then, he arose to proclaim that all glory's in him. No glory in death, there's no glory in sin. Much glory in grace, there's no glory in men. Though the way of the cross seemed inglorious then, he arose to proclaim that all glory's in him.
I used to think I was bad, only commit the like crimes. Then I saw I was dark, heart was twisted like limes. Knew that there would be sin, but thought the worst were behind. But now I lighten my sin, for grace I'm first in the line. In my optimist prime, and when my pockets are fine, I find I start to recline, like the glory is mine. Only to find like a lot of us, I forgot I'm a lot of dust. When the wind blows, there he goes like powder dust. Out of us comes plenty of proof on our best day. When sinners and our enemies make our good get ex-nayed. Get this through your dome if you're lifting his own. God's it out with the flesh, so he strips of the bone. The one who trusted his muscle live in his hustle. Cosmetics and stuff will just cause pride to rush through his sprout like a bristle. In comes the tussle, limps come from the wrestle. But at the end of the story, you're saying so long.
There's no glory in death, there's no glory in sin. Much glory in grace, there's no glory in men. Though the way of the cross seemed inglorious then, he arose to proclaim that all glory's in him. No glory in death, there's no glory in sin. Much glory in grace,